por todo lo que nos ha tocado pasar, hemos pasado un momento
everything we've been through, we've been through some difficult moments with the national
bueno,
team.
Esa es la mejor manera de unirse, ¿no? Creo que
I think that's the best way of coming together.
Pasas en un equipo,
when you're in a team,
en un grupo de trabajo, pasas
you're in a
momentos
group,
difíciles y eres criticado,
and you go through
la mejor
tough
manera
moments,
de,
you're criticized.
De contrarrestar eso es
I think the best way to fight against that is
con el que trabaja contigo, ¿no?
By
con
team
el
spirit.
Y bueno, nos hemos hecho, como tú dices, muy cómplices, hemos afianzado la amistad y bueno, ojalá que
we've
podamos seguir
friends.
Afianzándola durante muchos años aquí, ¿no? La humildad, creo
I think
que
modesty is important.
Mismo no se da cuenta hasta dónde ha llegado y
aware of
bueno,
where he comes from. He's still surprising me. That's the best thing about Leo.
Y creo que es lo mejor que tiene Leo.
He's a fantastic person.
Es una persona fantástica donde
he's never got an arrogant word to say. He's never gets above himself.
Nunca va a tener una palabra de soberbia.
I think at the level that he's at,
bueno,
the modesty
está,
that he shows, that says a lot.
Tiene, vale
I haven't had the fortune to win anything yet in Europe.
But
I would like to end my career without having had the chance
al final de mi carrera,
to win anything.
Decir, no he podido,
I think I'm in the right club to do that, to win things.
Creo que estoy en un club ideal como para conseguir
people are expecting
cosas, por lo menos,
trophies.
Se van a pelear los títulos.
Like I was saying,
y nada, como vos decías,
I think
¿no?
At the moment, Barca
creo que hoy en día
have a squad
that's
not yet tired of winning everything. They still want to keep winning everything. I'm not inside the squad yet.
No estoy adentro
from the outside,
todavía,
I've seen that.
Afuera, lo he podido notar, ¿no? Un jugador muy, muy importante.
He's a very, very important player.
En el funcionamiento del Barcelona y
the way Barca works.
Que, como te decía antes,
obviously,
no
like I was saying before,
y aprender de los mejores.
I'll try and
bueno,
learn from him. I always try and learn from the best. I think Sergio Busquets is a player who's
bueno,
doing fantastically well.
Fijarme,
I'll try and take notice of what he does.
Que él es un jugador muy
I know
para el
that he's a very important player for Barcelona, for the way they play.
Bueno, que
so I'll try to
lo mío para,
give my best, do what I can. It's not a battle
Busquero
between Busquets and Mascherano. I'm just trying to do my best for the team.
Creo que fue uno de los mejores
I think it was one of Liverpool's best games
en los últimos
in
años.
Recent years.
Sobre todo el 4-0, como tú
dices, 4-0 victory in Anfield.
Pero bueno, para mí en
for
ese
me
momento,
at that time,
digamos, siempre es especial
it's always special to face
equipo,
a big club.
A un gran equipo y con tanta historia como el
with
Madrid,
history,
el Barça, el Inter,
like Real Madrid,
Milan,
or Barcelona,
y,
or
y bueno,
Milan.
Gracias a Dios, en aquel momento,
but thankfully at that moment,
fue un partido redondo,
it was a fantastic
nosotros,
game. Everything
salieron todas,
went well for us.
Y culminamos una actuación,
and I think it was a memorable performance.
Bueno,
people are still talking about it now.
¿No?